It is actually illegal to take pictures of the Eiffel Tower at night. At first, it sounds like a completely made-up thing, but it is the truth. Let me explain it to you. You can take pictures of the Eiffel Tower all day long, but at night, it becomes risky. Because the Eiffel Tower was lit up by artist Pierre Baudot with thousands of lights, and under French copyright law, it is illegal to take pictures of it without prior permission.